game is kicked off.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Chris Smalling in central defence. Anthony Martial starts.
He can put them in front.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
He's made the save.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Into the attacking third. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Little private game between the two of them.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Oh, it could be on.
The shot's off!
And it's off the post and behind.
Conte.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Ali.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Onto the attack now.
Space for the shot!
Full on the frame of the goal. It's a good ball, it could be in.
Conte. Payet.
Griezmann. Shokdran Mustafi.
It's Chadli.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Nasser Chadli. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Shot on!
What a fine save! Referee has pointed for a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal.
And it's a shot now! That's the breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Well, that is...
Delightfully taken.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
Perisic. Aurier. He's coming forward with some danger. Challenges for the ball. That attack was looking good. Well, he could be in.
Griezmann.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Dele Alli.
Good position, they've worked this.
He's got his shot off now, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
He went in well.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Kieran Gibbs. This could be danger with this passing.
Letting the shot go!
Good try, only just over the bar.
And shoots! Terrific stop!
And the decision is a corner here.
Gonna try his luck!
Oh, fantastic goal! It's a well-worked corner. It's a well... Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place. Quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody. Get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
And the game is kicked off. This is the lineup for the home side. Joel Matip starts with Gary Cahill in central defence. Jordan Shaqiri starts in with a chance. And Herrera. Dele Alli. Here's a chance to attack. Great technique. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Corner coming up. Goes for goal with the header. He went in well. Kieran Gibbs.
Now the shot. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Supporting player alongside. Dele Alli. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them.
rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Emre Can. Good forward play from them. That's to put them in front. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Chan. Rashford. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here, the challenge is a good one. Schneiderlin. Little private game between the two of them. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Back off the post. Shot's up. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Here's Ali. Coleman. Jerdan Shaqiri. Christian Eriksen. There's some potential in this move. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And he's in there with a header. Can it be one of those days, Alan? They're just never going to score.
Well, they're getting some wicked stick off the crowd, and you can understand the frustration from the stands. It's been shot.
He might be through. Right to go! Great breakaway, the counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Morgan Schneiderlin. Here's Zaza. Schneiderlin. Here's a chance to attack. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Here's Ali. Can. And they're passing so well out there. And here's the shot. Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Emre Can. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception. And he could get away here. Comes in with a tackle. And there's the interception. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Successful tackle. Eriksen. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Emre Can. Here's Ali. On the attack here. He's dispossessed. Morgan Schneiderlin. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. And Herrera. Can. Eriksen. And in he goes with the tackle. Dele Alli. And here comes the counter-attack.
cross on.
A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind, but here they are level again, and they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this really, and the team has risen to the occasion and they've got a goal to
Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Cahill. Here the challenge is a good one. Well, they're in a good position here. Kevin Morales.
To take the lead.
Emre Can.
The shot's off. Off the post.
And he headed it goalwards. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level.
Oh, he should have kept it down, really, Alan.
Well, that was all he had to do. If he had kept it down, it was a certain goal.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still...
This could be it.
Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Keeper's in trouble now.
Good forward play from them. In quickly. Dele Alli.
More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
Here's Alli. Dele Alli.
That's a good...
He's had a go here! He's missed with the jump. And Rashford showing here, he's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Off we go again, 2-1. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Jerdan Shaqiri. Divock Origi. Eriksen. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Emre Can.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Morales.
Eriksen. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
And shoots!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Nasser Chadli. Looking good, this move. Lovely one-touch football.
And it's a shot now!
Oh, he's furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really, this match should be almost tied up now.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Christian Eriksen. Attacking well here. A real chance here. He's kicked it out. That save is top class from Asmir Begovic. Great interception. Crisp defending there. Shots on here. Well, the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Time is ticking away here. And they haven't got too much of it left to deal in.
Here's a chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Eriksen. Attacking now. Played into the middle. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. And they're keeping the ball now past...
He's got his shot off now.
Really looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now.
Dele Alli. Into the attacking third.
It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Emre Can. Dele Alli tries the through pass.
Letting the shot go!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Rashford.
Chance from the pass.
Oh, they got out of jail there. Shot on!
Hungry for more goals. Eriksen on the attack here.
The shot's on.
Good defending. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Penicek starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. In attack, Wissam Ben Yedder joins along.
And here's the shot.
Shot.
He can put them in front. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Nasser Chadli. Here's Ali.
And shoots!
So he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Aurier. Kevin Gamero.
Oh, he's true. Benyella! Off the post!
They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Tackle here. Conte. Chan. Rashford. Conte. Ben Yedder. This could be a chance.
Lacazette!
That could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Emre Can. Rashford. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Saw the goal and went for it. Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level, both sides have scored here now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Kevin Gamero. Attacking well here. That's very good link-up play.
He'll take the lead. They stopped him in the nick of time.
And Herrera. Kevin Gamero.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Good position.
Lacazette!
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And Herrera. Good interception. Kieran Gibbs. Good forward play from them. Here's Ali. And in he goes with the tackle. He might be through.
Lacazette! Terrific stop.
Jack Butland's the goalkeeper with a simple stop. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
Into the attacking third.
And Herrera.
Here's Ali.
Ben Yedder.
Challenges for the ball.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed
shots on here.
Opportunities are not going to be easy in this game to come by, and you can't squander them like that.
No, didn't expect the ball to come his way. He wasn't on his toes.
Gamero. There's good progress with this attack. Emre Can. Dele Alli. Now Marcus Rashford.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Nasser Chadli. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. On to the attack now.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Lacazette. That will be a free kick. Gibbs gets yellow here. Chris Smalling. Conte. It's looking good, this move. Comes in with a tackle. Valencia. Camero. Kieran Gibbs. Rashford. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Chan. This could be danger with this passing. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Now Marcus Rashford. Made the challenge well. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Conte. Chan. Did well, stuck out a foot. So here we... It's the start now of the second half. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. He's coming forward with some danger. Camero. Ben Yedder. Chan. Here's a chance to attack. Chan. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing...
Saw the goal and went for it. Dele Alli scores here, and like most things he does, it's got an air of grace about it.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy. And never panics, passes it into that corner.
Müller. Lacazette. A timely challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Lovely one-touch football.
Going to try his luck.
Terrific stop. Thomas Müller. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Moussa Dembele. Here's Alli. He went in well. Lacazette. Moving forward with...
The shot's on!
Oh, charged down. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception. And it's going to be his throw here. Kieran Gibbs. Insigne. Rashford. There's some potential in this move.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down.
Now, in with a chance. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached out. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Moussa Dembele. Dembele,
the return ball.
Rose. Good reading of the play by the defender.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Gibbs. Here's Ali.
Through pass.
Got to be. Ambitious play again.
They want more.
Conte. Lacazette. Good through pass.
And now the shot!
Well, he's gone for the chip here. The goalkeeper has read his mind.
Oh, he's tried to be too clever instead of putting his foot through it.
That's super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Muller. Conte.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And two.
Could pull one back here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Challenges for the ball. Oh, it could be on.
Cut off!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw.
It's Chadley.
Insigne. Good passing here. He went in well.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Could be dangerous.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Gonna try one now.
Oh, well saved. That will be a corner. And he's headed it goalwards. Terrific stop.
Four more minutes. Dembele.
Easy decision, free kick.
Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Me.
here we are, start of the match. So this is how the hosts line up today. Jack Butland starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Yaya Toure plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards.
Comes in with a tackle.
Yaya Toure. There's some potential in this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And it's cut out by Yaya Toure. Good piece of tackling then. Claudio Ranieri, the Leicester City manager, when they won the league, talked about it being magical. Well, the magical player individually really was Riyad Mahrez.
Yes. He's got the ability to embarrass defenders, and the lads he's up against today will hope it doesn't happen to them. As for Ander Herrera, he's known for his interplay, isn't he? Those little give and goes, cheeky ones with teammates, you just can't keep up with him.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. He went in well. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. We're still a bit away from the players thinking about silverware and medals, but we are getting to the stage where the competition becomes really serious in this round of 16.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting whether it's an open attacking match or whether it becomes a cagey affair. I hope it's not the latter, but it might just be.
Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. This is the home team lineup. Jack Butland starts in goal. Antonio Valencia starts with Kieran Gibbs as the fullbacks. Ander Herrera plays with Emre Can in central midfield. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Into the attacking third.
The pass not completed, really. And Herrera. Back pass to Buffon. Here's a chance to attack. First touch was poor. Here's Ali. It's Chadley. Could be dangerous. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Cuadrado. In quickly.
Chan.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
He can put them in front. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
It will be a corner. Goes with the tackle, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, and Herrera, and here comes the counter-attack.
Right, the goal!
That's what's shown here. He's not just a flash in the pad, he's a crash in the box.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan, beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves right there, wasn't he?
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nikola Kalinic. Now Marcus Rashford. There's good progress with this attack.
Place to try and hit it now. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. Two ahead.
Very much quick fire football from these boys. They've scored again.
Restarting at 2-0. Borja Valero. Cuadrado. Good forward play from them.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
And Herrera.
Tackle here. Eva Banega.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Wonderful finish.
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Goal for the visitor.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Nikola Kalinic.
It's Chadley. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Eva Banega.
In strongly.
Going to tie his luck.
Great stop.
That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
There's the interception.
And here's the shot.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Shot on!
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Got to be!
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. And Herrera.
Nasser Chadli.
Shots on here.
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've...
The shot's up! In the post!
Patrice Evra. He went in well.
And now the shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
It goes out wide again.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
good play to get a foot in and intercept. Emre Can.
Look how quick he reacted.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. On to the attack now. Lovely one-touch football.
And a try one now.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Referee points for a corner. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. He went in well. It's Chadley.
Shut off now.
Oh, the post very close indeed. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot, and the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Rashford trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good block. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. They might open them up now. Comes in with a tackle. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
Not at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Quadrado really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And Herrera. Dele Alli. Here's Alli. One back very quickly. And he's given the free kick. Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Nasser Chadley. Dele Alli. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. There's some potential in this move.
And it's a shot now!
What a fine save! The referee's given a corner. Supporting player alongside. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Shot off!
referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Chan.
Dele Alli.
The break is definitely on.
He's had a go here.
Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yes, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, this attack would have been a menace to it. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Keeper's ball. Got 20 minutes to go. And Herrera. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Into the attacking third.
And here's the cross.
The shot's on!
Well, they're losing by a lot, but they've actually now improved the situation. Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Now Marcus Rashford. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Now the shot!
Chan.
Good through pass. Can't get past Chiellini. Antonio Valencia.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot's on here. And the message from the coach is, do not sit back. Keep doing what you've been doing well to be leading in the game.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. He's got his shot off now.
Nikola Kalinic. Looking to play his teammate through. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well, they're in a good position here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Well, not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
5-2, the scoreline. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Dele Alli trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And shoots!
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Eva Banega. Nikola Kalinic. Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
4 minutes added time.
Here's a chance to attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them.
Shot on!
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because
And here comes the counter-attack. quarter-final prospects have attracted everybody who could get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarter-final match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Jack Butland starts in goal. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Could be dangerous. And here's the shot. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. And in comes the header. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Ibora. It's Isco. Pedro. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Ali. Good forward play from them. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Pedro. Tries the through pass. Perisic! Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Now Marcus Rashford. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Giving the ball away now. Into the attacking third. Now the shot! First goal of the game.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Wide to Pedro. Now Casemiro moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Here's Bellerin. Now Pedro. Close to the touchline, that's where he likes to work.
To get the equaliser!
Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite. Emre Can. Dele Alli. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Doing well to keep the ball. Ibora.
Icardi! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Referee points for a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Shots on here.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. This is how they love to play on the break.
Pedro! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Emre Can. Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's an opportunity. And in the shot, go!
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to...
Goes for it with a fist.
Excellent interception. They cope with it well defensively. Perisic. Tackle goes in. Attacking now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Ali. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
The equaliser here, and it's there, and that levels the match.
An equaliser from Icardi. No doubt in his mind what he was going to do with it, and that was to really swing a leg at him first time, and it's planted in the bottom left.
It's Isco. Cut out by the defender. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And that's a turnover to the opposition. This could be...
He's got his shot off now!
Good work by the goalkeeper. That's a good spot by the defender. It's Chadley. Looking good, this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that will be a goal kick. That's a Chadley. Dele Alli. Into the attacking third. Brilliant. The break is definitely on.
It's a shot now!
Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide. Here's Isco. Here the challenge is a good one. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. And the board shows three added minutes. Cross from Antonio Valencia. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. It's Isco. Well, the building steadily.
Icardi! Very nearly a goal. Perisic!
Off the post. Dele Alli. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Chan. Oh, good through ball. Defender to it first.
He's had a go here.
Good block. It'll be a corner.
Goes for goal with the header.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the two of them, Alan, but at the moment it's really hard to split the two teams.
Yeah, it might be a little tactics.
Ready to go for the second half? More of the same, Alan?
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Ibora. On to the attack now. Perisic. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Perisic!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, the player that we're featuring here, well, that will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta. Here's Isco. Challenges for the ball. Dele Alli. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's Isco. There's good progress with this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Chadley. They've got the ball back by that interception. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. and Herrera. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. It's Isco. Could be dangerous. Gone for the through pass. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Shoots!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. That's cut out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He can put them in front. Well, this is it. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, supporters seem to be happy with the substitution. They weren't happy with the performance of that centre-back. And now he's been replaced.
Yeah, the opposing strikers have just been too lively, too inventive for this lad in particular.
Perisic. Good forward play from them. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Rashford. Tackle goes in. Emre Can. Insigne.
Shot up!
Good block. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. 20 minutes now remaining. Attacking well here. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Some potential in this move. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And the pass not completed, really. Now Marcus Rashford. It's a quick play. Shots on here. Wonderful save. And it's gone for a corner. And here's the header.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Chan. It's Chadley attacking now. And they've got a free kick here. That's a Chadley. So now a goal kick to come. 10 minutes left of regular time. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Got support here, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Free kick given. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Here's Alexandra. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Here's Casemiro. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
3 minutes.
Perisic. It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one. Casemiro. Gone for the through pass. He has given a penalty. He certainly hasn't ducked the issue at this late stage. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref...
That's a terrific penalty. Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot. Made it look easy.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there. Really, really cool strike.